Steve Dorff, which we are very lucky to be working with. So I'm going to hand you over to Ben to start the song, and let's go.
Yay!
That was your cue. Just.
So we gotta get out of bed. I wanna have a little ride to the empty glass. Get it going to our hands. I wanna add a little smile to your pretty face. Keep it there all night long. I wanna add a little chill to the back of your neck. A little everything you want. I want your lips, my lips. Meet me at the top of the fireworks show. Your arms, my arms. Wrap around tight, never let it. Bye.
I think you're a little bit of reverse psychology then, because we're usually the ones that pitch the party. We're going to sing quite a highly requested song tonight, which is Circles, which quite a lot of people relate to. It's about paying for someone else's mistakes, basically. So here's Circles. We're going to pitch the party later, though. We'll ease you into it.
Since 1 o'clock, okay. So we set off from Blackpool at 7 o'clock this morning. Anybody else further north than Blackpool from here?
You win. I think you win.
We win. Yeah. Okay. So so we set off at 7 o'clock and we got here around about 1 o'clock, and we've been listening to everybody all day, which has been an unbelievable afternoon of talent. I think you'll all agree, it's absolutely amazing. And a lot of people come up on stage and they always say, like, how do I follow that? But Ladies and gents, put your hands together for the harmonies right there. Wow. So I'm purposely not going to say how do I follow that, and I'm going to go right back to 1992. And we was given the official rights, I suppose. I think my producer's in the room somewhere, I don't know how to say it really. But we were given the official rights to this song, to re-release this song. And this song originally was in an American TV sitcom called California Dreams over in the US. Does anybody remember that show? Yeah, okay, so they, in the second series, they released a song, and it's basically a sitcom of young teenagers that had a rock band, and they sang this song in 1992. Now, we've been working with a guy called Steve Dorff, as I told you earlier on, over in America, and we've also been working with another guy here in the UK called Paul Bliss, who wrote Castles on Quicksand. Now, when we released this song, only a month ago now, we didn't have any idea, but it was the 30th anniversary of California Dreams TV show in America. And when we released it, it was 2 days off the actual day it was aired on TV in 1992. We never knew that. Coincidentally, this song got to number one. Would you believe it? On their 30th anniversary. So we're going to do it for you tonight. Why not? And we've can't. This is actually originally a rock song. Thanks very much, mate. Thanks. This is originally a rock song, and we've changed it to be country. So let's go.
Thank you. ourselves. We have many, we had loads of friends that were dead productive during that time, and I just wasn't in that place. But I don't know if it was the second lockdown or this lockdown. It was at a time where it was like, the fifth lockdown was kind of like a holiday, weren't it? Well, it was fun to us. It was kind of like, sunshine. But then we had it again, and it got really down, and it was raining, and it was miserable. So I wrote this song called All In. This is on our second album, which is called Ain't Country Enough. And that's about that. Can I get a bit more on the vocals in the monitor, please? Mr. Man in the Sky. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Don't have the time or the patience to check up on you when you don't come. I don't have the want or the need to be chasing a man that don't love me at all. Yeah, you said that thing when you need to. Oh, y'all know that actions speak more.
Which is keeping it lit. So this is a song called I'd Rather Get Drunk. Yeah, we're going to drop the N-word right now. We were in Nashville. So we wrote this in Nashville at BMG with Justin Moore, which was an absolutely crazy experience. Anyone that follows us knows that we have quite a lot to do with Twinnie. She's one of our very good friends, and she introduced us to a whole bunch of people over there. And pretty much walked us straight into BMG for a writing session, which was crazy. But this is what came from it. So, 15th floor. Roots and beat. G. I gotta call my mom. I gotta put that laundry in the wash. I gotta cut the lawn. Those tires on my pickup ain't gonna change themselves. Somebody gotta drink them two for one sitting on that bottom shelf. Well, yeah, I got shit to do that I know I wish I'd done. But tomorrow's gonna be another day, so tonight I'd rather get drunk. Rather get drunk somewhere.
So this is kind of hot off the press, or head off the pros, however you're supposed to say it.
Hot off the press.
Head off the pros, yeah. Yes, as you say, you can have that one, you can
take
that one. it comes out Wednesday, and a little bit of history about me. I am a British Army veteran, 22 years served. Thank you very much indeed, thank you. I'll pay you later, don't worry. When the single comes out on the 9th, if you get a chance to listen to it, you'll understand when you hear it a little bit later on in the song, it's actually got a little bit of a military feel to it. We can't kind of get that tonight because we haven't got the drums, but we'll see what the cajon player can do because he's pretty clever with his hands, I've been told.
And this one on trumpet.
It's all on you, boy. Okay, so this is Reverse Psychology Hour time, so let's go a little bit slower. Just for you.
Thank you.
Get better at these stories, aren't I?
I just don't do them anymore.
Yeah, I know. Everyone's got some great stories for the songs, and I just think, oh, let's sing that song because there's a story for that one. But, yeah, it's not
good
one.
I just can't tell you right now.
Okay, come on. So this is called Here's to You and I.
So this is Bonnie and Clyde.
And I produced this one.
Yeah, Jack produced it.
That was a good time, wasn't it?
Started back in 93. Every day was like a dream. Can you think of a time when we weren't happy? You wore your heart on your sleeve. Ruled the world, you and me. Couldn't see the time when we wouldn't be happy. Then your hair came falling down. We said, this time. Pedal to the floor, tank of gas is all you needed. Yeah, 5 o'clock on Friday, you feel pretty dead. Blowing like a breeze to your favorite song. Begging me, please, can we stay young? We always said that we'd be Bonnie and Clyde, but you're really gone this time.
So we've been told we're allowed to do four. Should we do one more each?
Okay. James, you call that?
Go on,
James. Out. There you.
Yeah, James just said that. Okay, so let's just do it. This is going way back when. We're going to kick up the tempo. Let's get your hands going, shall we? This is your fault. We've never done this live either. This is the first time ever. So we'll see how this goes.
Welcome to the club of bringing it.
Used to be insane. Used to be a mess. Used to have our hands tied behind our backs.
Can I
another story behind this song. Eric started picking some stuff on the guitar. I came in, sang some weird stuff, and then we decided it worked. So we called it Coconut Brass.
There's a bit for everyone.
This venue seemed to love it last time. And it really made our night that everyone joined in last time.
And the floor stamping sounds great, by the way.
And the floor stamping sounds great. So anyone that's willing to join in, do, because it really makes the song. So, for about halfway through the song, it's the same as another one by Stats. So, we don't need no
Don't give too much away.
Well, you've got it. Well, I'll cue you in. I need everyone to join in. Put the phones away, I don't care about the phones.
Beats
and down
the whole nine yards.
Hola, dos, tres, cuatro.